Indian paceman S. Srisant and two of his Rajasthan Royals teammates Ajit Tendelia and Ankit Chauhan were arrested by Delhi police on the charges of spot fixing in the ongoing Indian Premier League. The arrest took place immediately after the players returned to their team hotel following their match against Mumbai Indians at Wankhede Stadium yesterday. The police have also arrested 7 bookies in Mumbai and 3 bookies in Delhi in connection with the same case. The Rajasthan Royals IPL franchise is co-owned by Bollywood star Shilpa Shetty and are currently one of the top performing teams this season. The arrested bookies are reportedly friends of underworld don Daud Ibrahim. Reports also said that at least a couple of foreign players were under the scanner. INS report.